eluded us long enough. And the other young ladies have a turn.
I was a child, and then she died. They have a beautiful grey. Of course, Caroline's a much better rider than I. Of course.
We fully expect a most advantageous marriage. And my Jane, Marilyn's own grand, must throw her sisters in the way of the picture.
Ah, oh, well, I expect it. Julia, I'm very proud.
Clearly my family are having a competition to see who can expose themselves to the most ridicule.
Well, at least Bingley has not noticed.
No. I think he likes her very much.
But does she like him? There are few of us who are secure enough to be really in love without proper encouragement. Bingley likes her enormously, but might not do more if she does not help him on.
But she's just shy and modest. If he cannot perceive her regard, he is a fool.
We are all fools in love. He does not know her character as we do. She should move fast, snap him up. There is plenty of time for us to get to know him after we're married.
I can't help feeling that at any point this evening, someone's going to produce a piglet and make us chase it.
I'm awfully sorry. Do forgive me.
Steadicam, wake up.